Hello guys, welcome back to iSpecss. In this video I will show you how to disable the test mode message that is displayed in Windows. So before we start up, get subscribed to this channel and click the bell icon and become a part of our notification squad. When you start up your Windows computer, if you receive this type of messages in the lower right corner of the desktop, depending on version of Windows you have, it notifies that your computer is running in test mode. To turn off test mode and fix this, follow these steps. Tap search and then type CMD. Search for PowerShell if you are using the latest version of Windows 10 as I do. Right click Command Prompt or PowerShell in the search results, select Run as Administrator. If you are prompted by a user account control window, tap or click Yes. In the Command Prompt window or PowerShell window, type the following command and then press Enter. I'll leave the command in the description below. After you see the confirmation, close the Command Prompt window. Save any unsaved work and then restart your computer. That's it, test mode is disabled in your computer now. If you still have any problem, let me know in the comment section. Hope this helped you and you guys end up by liking this video. If you do, toss us a like for this video and while you are down there, click on the red subscribe button and get subscribed to this channel. Thanks for watching, have a great time until we meet in our next video.